Hey guys, it's Alan Stein, professional basketball performance coach. In order to be a great player, you can't have a weak hand. Here's one of my favorite weak hand passing drills.
This drill requires two players. They should stand facing each other about the width of the lane in an athletic stance. They will only be using their non-dominant hand for the entire drill. The key is to pass the ball back and forth, hitting their partner right in their target, and moving their feet consistently with every pass and every catch. They are not to use their strong hand the entire time. A more advanced version of this drill is to add a pound dribble in between each pass.
Hey, thanks so much for watching. I hope we helped you raise your game.